Johnny. I don't have any points for Johnny. This guy's name is Ben Dover. There you go. Oh my gosh, don't leave simply because somebody else is the character you want to play as, dude. Sheesh. Little speed bump. I hope you play as a good Leatherface, man. I don't like the guy. There we go. All right.
Search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search in nearby communities Marlow and Chinatown will unearth.
Oh, he's got a different costume. Oh wow, somebody disconnected?
It's time.
Oh, this should be a short game because we only got three of them to get. Yeah, I like Johnny. Johnny's dope.
Grandpa was able, this would be over by now. I better go feed him.
Let's see if I open, if I unlock and open it, can I lock it from the other side?
It always tastes best when it's fresh, don't it?
They still in the basement, more than likely. I haven't seen that anybody's escaped. Somebody's coming at me right now. Sound like somebody's around here. I feel like somebody is. Well, who came through here? Need to get this blood to Grandpa, because we ain't got no detection yet.
Damn it, Johnny. Get your head straight. Come on now. Get your fill, old man.
Damn. Hey, yo, you killing motherfuckers back here? killed him in the basement. Oh, nah. We gonna leave that locked. Y'all can stay right on down there with Big Bro. Oh, that's a cook. Boy, I was about to shank you up. I was about to shank your old ass up. Oh shit, here we go. Somebody's up here. That's all I'm about to do. Distract him.
Now, where did you go?
I swear it sounded like he was right behind me. He's got to be back here somewhere.
Go ahead and hide. We ain't coming back.
Yeah, somebody came out of the ladder from the basement. No, I'm not climbing. He should be able to close it. And it's not a lot of blood around here to feed to this old ass. Go back in the basement. Man, this is crazy. They must all be together because I haven't seen.
How the hell did those kids find us? I should have been more careful.
I haven't seen anybody. Crazy, bro.
Hey,
nobody escapes me.
I don't know, Johnny. They are definitely staying together. This is a substantial upgrade.
Here you go, old man. I gotta fix this now.
So he opened this. Still don't see no footprints. They must have came through this door. They're not, they can't get out. Got it done. Damn, I mean, the other ones, they escaped. Three escaped, one killed. Escaped, death, killed. Oh, somebody bled out. How cool is that? Alright guys, we're going to wrap up this gameplay video of the Texas Chainsaw Massacre. The game sets with the family. But before we do, as always, if you guys are new to the channel and haven't done so already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and turn on your notifications so you can be notified when I upload new gameplay videos and do live broadcasts. If you enjoy Texas Chainsaw Massacre, or TCM, go ahead and leave a like on this video. Also, leave a comment below. Let me know whether you prefer to play as a killer, the family, or whether you prefer to play as a victim or survivor. And let me know how you think this game compares to the king of asymmetric horror-style games, Dead by Daylight. Personally, coming from me, and y'all know I stream a lot of Dead by Daylight on my channel, Dead by Daylight is still better. Low-key is still better. I think Dead by Daylight has better pacing, but I do enjoy this game even still. The pacing is a little off, because a match could take 30 minutes or a match could take 30 seconds if you know how to get out of a certain map and you got everything you need and your team cooperates. But yeah, despite the fact that I think Dead by Daylight is better, I am still going to be bringing more content from this game to the channel. Keep it locked, Codebreaker Gaming. We'll see you guys in the next gameplay video. Peace.